Okay, so the journey starts. Flota in Bogota is the bus to take to Tulcan, to the border. Here we go. One more time. bus. I'm exhausted. It's about 12 or 1 a.m. I'm here in Cali. It's my first hotel before I move on. And I decided, because it's so late, I'm actually going to leave here Friday morning. So let's take a look through this hotel room. That it's $30 a night. I'm on the 10th floor, which is the top floor. Yeah, let's see. We'll start with the bathroom. It's a huge shower. I don't know if this is picking it up, but it's huge. I don't know why it's so big. You can roll a wheelchair in there. Thingy. We got here extra blanket. Just some cupboards. Big refrigerator, kind of strange. TV, air conditioning, little sitting area, desk area. I don't know if you get much call for that, but a hall tree. And what do we have here? Oh. It's a little dark out here. But I have a balcony. Let's see, over there is the bus area, bus terminal. Interesting. Decent room. Time to shower and get some sleep. Well, good morning. Here we are. This is what we looked at last night. There's the bus terminal. There. Hotel Savoy. I almost stayed there. I don't know if it's good or bad, but booking.com came up. I'm up here on the ninth floor of the hotel. It's got a little party area and it's got a swimming pool. I found out it's actually two buildings attached. So that's a swimming pool. Not quite sure how you get in. And nice view of the city.